Hey guys, what's up? This is Gom. Gonna be doing a blind let's play of this game called Darksiders on the PC. Now, one thing to know is that I'm gonna be playing with a 360 controller because, well, to be honest, it seems like a game that would probably be more enjoyable with console controls. So we're gonna roll with that, and I'd also like to give a thanks to the guy who gifted it to me. He knows who he is. I'm not going to list any names, but if he wants to owe up in the comments, I will gladly, you know, give him a shout out. So, let's get rolling. I don't like the sounds of apocalyptic. I'm not too great of a hack and slash guy, so we're just going to roll with normal, see how that rolls out. Hopefully it's not too easy. Hopefully it's not too hard. Press B to descend, Y to ascend, and RB to dash underwater. Well, now I know there's water, I guess. Oh wait, yeah, there's water. No, yes. I make it rain.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance.
My cutscene is laggy.
Power, unchecked, threaten the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named, the Kingdom of Man. By order of the council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the end war. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
So what does that mean for humanity? I don't know. Well, we're all screwed. Well, New York is. I'm in Texas. Although I think Texas was on that map too. Shit. I think we all learned a valuable lesson here, and that's to not approach the crater of demon meteors. That seems like the dumbest place to hide from demons. Wow! This bus will keep us safe! Oh, well, I guess not.
Thank you.
I think that's me. Wait, is that... am I... uh-oh. Wait, what do I do? Press X to attack. Okay, we're pressing X to attack. Hiya! Huzzah! Okay, sure. Press me when you see a... okay, I gotcha. Ha! Swa! Ouch! They just don't know about my special finishing moves. Ha! Ow. Okay. Chaos form. Holy crap! Alright! Wow! That was badass! Oh no, humans! I'll save you! Oh wait. Oh well. Hey buddy! Uh-oh. Hey man! You gotta run! Get out of here! I'll cover you! You okay, man? No, he's dead. Uh-oh. I should probably kill these guys behind me before approaching the giant rock golem thing. A survivor! Oh! Oh, that doesn't kill him. Okay, well, I'll just do this. Ha-ha! I am the world's greatest person. Ooh, and I can transform back and forth. That's cool. I'll just be first person like this. First person, what? Hey man, why don't you peek on some of your own set? Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh. Those are my allies right now. They're not. Alright. Bring it, bitches! Flying super awesome sword attack! Yeah! Did it kill him? No. Now it did. Hey, how's it going? Like a fly. Am I supposed to kill him? Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
What is happening?
Am I losing my powers? Yeah, I just lost 3 bars of health. I don't like the looks of that. Crap. Well, at least I have double jump. That's not my fault, by the way. I just thought I should state that. Live breaking news! Oh, Jesus! Ah! I don't know how to fight the angels without my super awesome demon form! Let me kill these guys first. Hey, buddy! Wanna come on down to the ground? Meet someone your own size? Something like that. Yeah! Wah! Good, because I won't yield either! Shah! Ow, 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 he's got a gun. But! Ho 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 ho! Uh-oh. Oh, that doesn't look good. Demonic growth can be traversed. I guess it is good. In a totally sick way. That's badass. Let's do it again. I'm just like trying to test out what does Y do? Wait, no. Data? Oh. Save game, sure. I don't know. Okay, options. Aha! Why? Secondary attack. Alright, cool. Ruin controls, swimming controls. Wow, that's a lot of different kind of controls. And here we have our amazing video options. Yep. Speaking of video of things, I'm getting 20 FPS right now. It's okay. It's bearable. Hopefully for you too. Hello? Honey, I'm home! Aww, looks like she cooked bologna tonight. Wait, why would you cook bologna? Stupid woman! Ugh. I'm never gonna get used to that. Oh, hey! Bye! It was cool meeting you, I think. Jump onto horizontal up. Okay, sure. Eaten too! Eaten again. This summer, only the rotting will survive. Sweet. John Flatt, Leia Pearl, Colin Post, and Greg Gilmer or something. Weapons of Law, Quality Lasts Forever, Ball Law. I like these movie show names. I didn't want to go back over there anyways. Hey, you, right there! Let's be friends! Punk! No one denies friendship with me! Oh, you're pretty good for dodging, huh? Not anymore, huh? You can't dodge the ground! Or can you? Can you dodge the ground? Oh, can't catch me, ground. Oh shit, enemies! Oh, yeah. Press RB and... Ah! Sweet! Wish I'd known that earlier. Ooh, and I can dash! I can tell, me and you guys aren't gonna be friends. Ha! Oh, yeah! I'm learning things every day! So, what do you think this giant red crystal thing is? Red usually has something to do with lava or fire. Fire giant crystal thingy from hell? Would not doubt it. Screw you, table. Screw you, chair. Wait, the chair survives? No, it doesn't. Come with me, chair, if you want to live! It broke. Damn it! Stupid chairs. I would make a chair that could survive falling down. Ooh. Yeah. Hi, helicopter! Bye, helicopter! Obviously I must walk down and... Nah. Bullshit! Oh, this isn't what I wanted. Can I dash in the air? Nope. Press a B and use as weapon. Ooh. Hey!
Where are his brothers?
Ah, I have to press right trigger to throw it. Alright, sure. Can I grab one of their weapons? Aww, that's a shame. Dude, what did I ever do to these angel guys? I thought they were supposed to be good. And I guess... Again, I guess, you know, the whole fact that they want to kill humans and stuff is a pretty good indicator that they're not so nice. And again, I'm just as guilty. Humans! Oh. Never mind. They're probably pretty dead. Oh, wait, no. There's still one guy left. Dude, the luckiest person. No, three, four? Four people left. The luckiest person. The luckiest kind. Hey, buddy! Here, I got a present for you. Where'd he go? Well, that was weird. Cutscene! Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Yeah, I knew it. This guy looks like an enemy. So does he. Dude, these angels suck.
Impossible. Abaddon. What is this? Where are my brothers? This cannot be. A final seal.
My lord!
Ooh! She's a pretty lady.
How did this happen? The seventh seal was not broken!
Abaddon!
Well, you're screwed. Yep.
What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Oh, this isn't gonna be good. This seems like super gonna get my ass kicked boss fight mode. Oh, diggity. Ha! Yeah, okay. Well, I can tell it's gonna happen here. Ha! Yeah! Don't like that, do you? Oh, that hurts. I didn't do anything, though. Don't yell at me, bitch! Ooh, that hurts. Oh, no. Oh, no. What do I do to dodge it? Ah! Can I hit his hands? That might be a way to dodge. Cool! Oh, yeah! You like them slick skills, buddy? Hutcha! Can't touch this! What's my name? What's my name?! Shit! I can guarantee you that three times is the charm. Hitting hand. This is not working! Nope. You want some of this? Yep. I mean, nope. I mean, wait. Who am I talking to? Myself or him? I don't want any of this because I'm just too badass. And that's a car. Ho-ho. Take my cars. Taxi service. Ha! What's up, buddy? Need an eye? Uh-oh. Wow, that couldn't be more inconvenient. I think we should be friends. Oh, there we go.
The law has been broken.
Not the law. I am the law.
And so have you, horseman.
Ouch. That seems like it could probably kill me.
The law is clear. When the seventh seal is broken, four horsemen shall ride forth to punish the wicked. Be they sons of men, lords of heaven, or the dregs of hell. All upon the earth will be judged, and the pact forged anew. You forget your post, horseman. You forget the law. No call was given, yet the Destroyer marched, and there you were found, under his black banner, if the claims are true.
To hell with your claims! The seals were broken! I was summoned!
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You raided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the balance. As the horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail, and the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
What?
Remember that, or I will really get under your skin.
Great, now I have a guy stuck in my arm because I put it into lava. Ah, my name is War. Okay. I just had to clarify that. So my name is War, I've got a guy in my arm, and I like to stick my hand in lava. Sweet. Now what? Where am I going? Up there?
Chaos Eater. The angry blade thirsts for destruction.
Yeah. You know, that thing actually looks like Chaos Eater. Not Chaos Eater. You know, eating of chaos. But whatever. B. Chaos Eater, War's legendary Bade. Bade? Blade. Also stripped of its former strength and powers. Damn, man! I'm just unlucky. You've obtained your first Wrath power. Press... that's not... there we go. Press... left bumper, and then use... to use a power. Oh! I only have one health bar now? Ugh. Uh-oh.
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Huh. Okay. And then I'll take the souls! Gimme, gimme! Currency, health, and wrath. Cool. Now what?
Seek the demon Fulgrim.
Okay.
Few can afford his services, but perhaps you can strike a bargain.
The council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the destroyer's favor. Fulgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Looks like our trajectory was a little off.
Yeah, no little. Can I give you a name?
Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead?
Okay, is that it?
Good boy.
You say bark, I bark.
Bark.
Woof woof. Is that all? You know, generally, maybe they should stop causing me pain and making me stop and shit. I just think that, you know, I'd probably be better off without having to be constantly stopped like that. Oh well. Summon the Watcher by pressing the back button. He will give me info on stuff. Okay, total game time. 14 minutes. Cool. Car! Ooh! Dude, these cars are giving me souls? Fuck all these cars! Fuck all of them! I didn't know cars could be sealed inside the souls of the dead. Unless all of these have killed something in the pet. Ooh. You alright, lady? You seem pretty dead. Yeah. Well, seems like I'll be doing a lot of breaking everything in this world. Like this. Okay. Nope, I didn't get anything from it. Okay, I'll be breaking most things. Like these barrels. Is this a ledge? Oh, you son of a... Oh, well. Ooh, you're dead, too. $250 seems like a pretty big number, in my opinion. However, you know how games are these days with their currency system. They might not actually be that big. Oh, well, you have 3,000 souls at the very beginning of the game. Sweet! Except the first item that you can buy costs loads of money. Shit. Ooh. Alright, cool. I like that I don't have to sit there and, like, openly grab everything. Oh, don't tell me these are zombies. Yep, they're zombies.
Here comes the welcome party.
Yeah, it seems very warm. Or, well, dead, actually.
War, why don't you introduce yourself?
Hello! I'm War! I like long walks on the beach and killing zombies! Ha! Take car, Butch! Oh no, an enemy! Hooah! I don't have the combat dash thing anymore? Shiesta. Well, you know what I think of your blinkety blink blink? This! I hope the yellow attack things aren't too rare to use. Otherwise, I use two of them without any real... I use one of them without ever actually being in combat. Got anything else? Is that it? All the zombies? Okay. Well, I got a car. Welcome to Breaking Cars and Killing Everything, the game! Uh-oh. That doesn't look like a zombie. That looks like a demon. With zombies are... It blew up.
Over here.
I'm not blind. But I like that you're trying to take initiative, Watcher. I think I might have to come up with a different name for you. Watching. Yeah. That's really original. Watching. No, we're just gonna go with Watcher. Let's go. Ah, we gotta do this. I thought I could have, like, my super auto arms glide me across the ground. Hey, look, zombies. Bet you can't get me. I thought they were about to, like, use a ranged attack on me. Gauntlet Claw. Okay. Bitch! Get that noise out of here! Huh. That's an elevator. Wait, am I supposed to go up? Shot. Okay. Where the hell am I going then? Ah, the floor directly below, the floor directly above us. Alright then. Sup? Oh, that one is gonna blow. Boy! Okay, take my table! Or not. No, I'm just gonna hit him until he blows up. I don't know when that is, though. I think I'm about to die my first time. Oh, okay. No, we're still good. Kind of. I just don't really know what the hell I'm supposed to do against the guy. So I guess I'll just dodge. Dodge! Oh, he blew up! Oh. I'll take it. I would very much like my old abilities back. Like fuck shit and kill everything ability? That was a pretty good one. Ooh, can I destroy these pillars? Ah, yeah, no, no. Hey there, pretty lady. Hmm. Ooh, a chest! I can't believe a table just stopped me. Hello, chest. Oh, baby. Probably should have saved that until after I killed everything, but whatever. Okay, so green chests give you health, which is badass. Okay. Drag object in the opposite direction. Still here, zombie? Where are you? No? Okay. Well, let's get back to pushing the object along. Push. Okay, that should be good. Yeah. No. Oh shit! Yeah. Holy mother. I feel like a badass, and I am a badass. Except for when I don't know how to fight an enemy. Then I'm not so much of a badass. But I'm still a badass nonetheless. Oh, shyster. That's not too bad. Oh no, I'm locked in the room with a bunch of zombies. Woe is me! I wonder how many people would actually run past all these guys. Me, personally, I don't like leaving a room with people alive in it. Granted, these people are dead, but that's not the point. Ah, shit. That's a very mean-looking enemy. Ah! So, by the looks of it, this guy is basically... JUMP, MOTHERFUCKER! I like it! I like it! Is that it? Okay! Well... I have a chair, and a piano, and another chair, and another table, and all these other things. Actually, wait, let's see how many these give. That looks like three, and that was actually more than three. That one was three. That one was three. I guess they were three. My math has sometimes been wrong when you calculate souls and stuff. Although I don't really know why I couldn't just jump out the window and get down to ground floor. But hey, whatever. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I like trying to do combos like X, X, Y. X, Y. X, 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 Y. But that didn't work.
The crossroads.
Okay.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Aw.
The Third Kingdom is lost.
Well, humanity served a great role in this this game. Dying. Huh?
Subtle. I almost didn't
hear
you coming.
The
Voldrum.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions.
I have souls. Don't tell me he took all of mine.
There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there.
Hey, he probably used the Times New Roman.
Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Boy. And all right, he wants 500 souls.
You try my patience. Tossman, bring me the souls.
Okay. Thankfully, I'm not too far off. He didn't even really take all that many, if he took any at all. Ooh, that one gave me health. Can I kill these birds? Hey! Yo! Bird! Yeah! Oh yeah! Alright! Okay, there's an object up there. And I have no idea what it is, but I want it. Hey! Get out of here! I'm investigating! How do I get up there? If this were reality, I could just grab onto this, jump onto that, and then make my way up. But it's not reality, and I am now in this hole. Holy crap. Well, looks like I'm almost done. Howdy!
Huh?
I just realized I'm only getting 3 souls from the cars. Huh. Well. Maybe I should stop. I thought I saw a zombie fall down there. Okay, let's continue trying to get up there. I hope it isn't one of those things where, like, you actually can't get up there until much later on into the game. It's just like a hidden treasure for the eternity of everything. I hate when that happens. Alright, let's look around here. Oh, that doesn't look good. While stationary to block incoming attacks. Okay. Yeah! Why didn't they tell me that before? Oh, yeah! Now we're gonna get rolling. Let's do a little test real quick. Damn it, Dable! Oh, come on! I'm trying to test and see if I get if I can get over that 500 limit. I don't think it's an actual limit. Okay, good. Just making sure. I'd hate for it to be like, you can only carry $500 in your wallet, like some other games.
Souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
I guess. Can I actually talk to you? No? Aw, come on, you gotta help me out, bro. There's gotta be a way up there. What the hell is that blue thing? Eh? Either that's a glitch, or that's like a grappling hook orb thing. I could totally foresee that being a grappling hook orb thing.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while.
Must I give you all of my money?
On your journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
Okay. I like that.
See anything you like.
Oh my God. I like these. I need points. You've earned your first gear item.
What would you ask of this legend?
Hmm. It's like we're in Africa all over again. Oh god, I gotta see if I can use that in combat. Ooh, you think I can use it on that thing? Hey! Guess not. I'm looking at the edges right there. Seeing if it looks like you could possibly grab some ledges, but don't know. Oh well, let's go on. Crow, you! Ha 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 ha, yeah! That's badass. That's never gonna get old. Hey, it's you!
The whole call of my ancestors awakened at last from the dreamless sleep. Then we are free.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
Wait, could you come back and let me get up to that treasure? Hey! Treasure!
That was the gate. I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
Treasure! I say you can go behind me, bird! No one's allowed behind me except for me and me! Actually, wait. Let's check over here. You got, like, zombies and crap that we totally didn't kill. Oh, that's great. Okay, I'll stop doing that. It doesn't do all that much damage. Let me just save. However the hell I do that. I'm a little worried about that. I gotta make sure to keep on doing that often. Just in case I crash or something. It doesn't seem to autosave. Or it might. Don't know. But just gotta make sure to save. Irregardless, better safe than sorry. Hello. What are you guys doing down here? So is that where the treasure was? Ah, I see. So it wasn't actually up there. Uh-oh. Hey! You keep yourself down, buddy! I guess I just swim. What is this? Ooh, an artifact! Artifact soldier, these ancients were given to return. Alright! Fuck yeah! Holy shit! Ow. Hey, buddy! Don't make me toot my own horn at ya! Whirr. I was wondering what that rumbling noise was. Uh-oh. These are interesting. Those are magic crystals. And that is a health box that I'm not going to use because I am full on health, so I do not need it. Hey there! Let me teach you the culture of my country. This is called a vuvuzela. It's an advanced version. Well, now you got everybody dead. Stupid ass crow. Ooh!
See anything you like?
Damn, that's a lot of money.
Only like that. Please take your time.
Stop talking to me like that.
Only like that.
Shut up! Alright, I want the harpoon tackle. But I also want meteor strike. We'll get meteor strike afterwards. It's like I like this attack, because it's badass. Also, before I go anywhere, let me make sure that the thing that was underneath was the one that was... Nope! Okay, just making sure I'm not like crazy. So, there is an artifact. There is a chest up here which probably contains a lot of souls. We're just gonna have to come back later. Hopefully we can. Save. We'll just save in the second slot. And then we'll also save in the first slot. The first slot will be our main save area. Everything else will be... everything else. I'll do that, game. Let's see if I can block this guy's attack. Okay, I gotta stand still first. Yeah, you don't like when I can block your attack, do you? Hopefully he doesn't have, like, a block-breaking attack. Uh-oh. Gotta remember, he blows up. I was gonna use you. So by the looks of it, there's another one of these blue things. So yeah, those are definitely like a hookshot thing, not like a graphical glitch. If it is a graphical glitch, that is one interesting graphical glitch that is most likely useful in some way. Ooh. Why you taunt me, game? Oh shit. Let me go back real quick. Did one of them just that? Oh. We'll come back for you, don't worry. I'm gonna go back and buy the meteor dash thing, which is the dash in midair, because I like dashing in midair. It's a very... you'll see me do it a lot once I buy it.